Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsandGear.com. Today we're checking out Olympus Elements from Soundiron. It's a scaled down version of the Olympus choir. It's got the male, female in there. It's got some sustains in there. It's got like the 8 core vowel articulations in there. It doesn't have all the mic positions and everything like that, but they also threw in, of course, some of their ambiences and pads and things like that. So it's just an essential version of the choir for those that don't need all the different elements that come in the full version. So this is definitely something that I think a lot of people were looking for and asking about. So definitely want to get into it, show you what it's like. It comes in Kontakt or Kontakt player format. So if you don't have Kontakt, you can get the Kontakt player version. If you do have Kontakt, you can get the Kontakt player version or the regular Kontakt version. It's up to you. So let's get into it, show you the interface and see what it sounds like. Let's check it out.
All right, so here's the interface. Face inside of Kontakt, you see you got your men, women over here. You got your blending with the mod wheel. You got all the swells, attacks, all the different stuff for each side that you can turn on the legato, all that stuff there. So right now I'm in the sustain folder and I'm gonna just play the sustain ensemble pad. So just a really straightforward, great sounding choir, man. I really like, for me, this is what I was looking for, because it's just, there's not a whole bunch of different, you know, articulations and mic positions and all that stuff. Just a nice full ensemble. But of course, there's a bunch of other stuff in there. Let's check it out. So you got the divisi, and then you also got the women. So it's a lot of basic stuff going on that I think will really cater to a lot of people who don't need, you know, just all the different phrases and everything else that comes in the larger library. So you got your different, all your different choral effects. So let's see. Of course, you can change if you want to go in and change what they're saying. You can do that. You get the idea. Like I said, there's a lot of stuff in here, but I just want to kind of go through and show you all the different ones. Now, here's the phrase master where you can go in and kind of make it say different stuff as you play the keys, different consonants, different phrases. So. And you can see you can load and save your own different phrase, you know, collections or patterns, if you want to call them that. So you can see your steps. You can choose what is on each step. You see right now it's going 9 steps or 9 syllables. You can go all the way up to 16. So it's pretty similar to the big version. Like I said, just scaled down, not the same mic positions, just one single mic position. And of course, doesn't have all the different articulations and everything as the big one. But like I said, for a lot of people, this is pretty much going to cover most of what you need. Like I said, you can always go in, change what you have them saying. Say you want them to say. But I mean, overall, just it really, really sounds good, man. That's just, these guys are crazy. I think we did the sustains. Check out the legato.
Uh-huh.
to get the idea with that. Like I said, I think I went through all the ambiences. Love the ambiences, man. These are really, really cool. You know, Soundiron doesn't just give you just the normal stuff always. You always got to get some weird, crazy ambiences and sound design stuff. Again, you know how Soundiron does. Again, like I said, you're going to get some weird and crazy stuff, not just the beautiful sounding choir. So that's what I love about their libraries. Yeah, so you get the idea. Like I said, man, this thing is really, really dope, and I'm glad they did it. I know for me, when I was checking out the other choirs, and I know I got a lot of questions about it, I was like, man, you know, it would really be cool if you guys did something that's just, you know, really, you know, kind of scaled down, focused on sustains and ambiences and, you know, a few different vials, different stuff like that. But something for the people that don't really need all the different mic positions and all the different phrases and all the different, you know, just all the different extras that come in the full version. So I'm glad that they really delivered this product, because it really going to meet the needs of a lot of people, I think, in my opinion. So I'm going to give it a 5 out of 5 subs, man. I just think it's well executed. I think it sounds awesome, and it's really easy to use. So like I said, you can get the Kontakt player version or the unlocked Kontakt version. Now, if you want the unlocked version, you want to be able to go in and manipulate the samples, you know, the raw samples and stuff like that, you have to get that before August 1st 2013. Otherwise, after that date, you'll only be able to get the Kontakt player version. But again, you see the price, $99, and even regular price is $119. This is a no-brainer, man. 5 out of 5 subs. Olympus Elements, Soundiron does it again. Really, really great library. If you're looking for a really high quality choir that just sounds awesome, but it's easy to use, doesn't have a lot of different elements that can confuse you or get in the way of what you're trying to do, definitely check this out, in my opinion. This is your boy Saint Joe, SoundsandGear.com, checking out Olympus Elements from Soundiron. 5 out of 5 subs. Rate, comment, subscribe, share the video, all that good stuff, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.